I need a spice girl. Ziggy Ziggy, I fuck up my whole world.
Ryan, where are we headed?
Best Buy.
Yeah.
Why are you so paranoid? Don't be so paranoid. Don't be so. Baby, don't worry about it. Hate it. Don't even think about it. You worry about the wrong things. The wrong thing.
Let's go. What's up, guys? Today we have a new video, and I'm with Sophia, Ryan, Georgia, and Lizzie, and we are going to be doing a challenge. So, I've got my lovely contestants sitting right in front of me, and they don't know what's going on, and I'm going to tell them right now. So, you guys have exactly 6 minutes to go outside and find me the coolest rock you can, and then whoever's rock is the coolest, I'll judge.
I'm throwing my keys.
And whoever wins gets a cool surprise. So, go.
Georgia,
oh.
No!
Now it's 8:19, so we're going to give them until 8:25, and we'll be good.
I need to find the biggest rock. Like, the biggest, because bigger is better.
I don't know what's considered a cool rock. Like, I think all rocks are cool. Oh, what if I drew the biggest
one?
Cool
looking rock.
Where are the rocks? Honestly, what if I were to like break?
Hey, look, it's Lizzie. Can you see Lizzie up there?
Yo. Hold up.
Lizzie, what are you doing?
Like, how are you liking this rock? Like, up on the side.
Like, let me see it.
This one, like. If you don't like this one, like, I'll go back and find another.
Keep it, but go find another.
Okay.
Go find another. Okay, bye. That was fun. What did you do?
Nothing. I didn't do anything.
Can I break a rock to make it look cooler?
Ladies and gentlemen, the perks of being small. Oh, this one's shiny. Wait, this one's so cool. I'm gonna win. Y'all bitches wish, huh? I got so many rocks on me right now, it's crazy.
Okay.
Get away!
I'm looking for my contact lens.
Let's see. Might as well just tell you guys about my day. So, I woke up and I went to breakfast. No, I didn't go to breakfast because I slept in. And then Josh literally texts me, I guess at like 8:45. And then he's like, can you print something for me? Because he doesn't have a printer.
You know, my job's kind of nice. I just tell them what they're doing. They go do it.
And then I don't answer because I'm asleep. And then he texts me again. Like, and he said it's for my Chinese class, like 30 minutes later. And I didn't respond because I'm still asleep. And then 30 minutes later, he sends me the document and I still didn't respond because I was asleep.
This is kind of fun. I feel like Mr. Beast right now. That guy's cool.
And he knocks on our door while I'm still sleeping. My roommate opens it and he's like, oh, like, can And he's like, is Georgia sleeping?
If I could be in a Mr. Beast video, I would definitely do that.
And she was like, yeah. And she was like, obviously she's sleeping if she didn't answer your text messages. Oh, this is kind of cool. I'll keep that for now. And so moral of the story is that Josh, if someone doesn't respond to your text messages in the morning, it's probably because they're sleeping.
I found a rock.
Oh my god, Ryan! He has a big boulder in his hand.
I think this one's cool. Okay, I'm gonna go with this one.
It's the man, the myth, the legend.
We're going back. We're going back.
We're going. Where are we going?
Back! Ah! Alright, so this is rock number one. It's a tiny rock, but look at the cool texture it has on it. You know, there's a little black spotting. I see a little sparkly on this side. It's hard to see on the camera, but overall, this is a good rock. Moving on, we have this other rock, which I think looks pretty cool too. It looks like it came from the moon, and I do like outer space, so that one's pretty good too. We got this rock right here, which I think is awesome. It looks like a mountain terrain on top of it, because it's a little flat, and then you got the bumps on top, so I think that one's cool. And then for the last one, we got this one. I call this baby the boulder. I think this one's pretty sweet. But yeah, now it's time to choose. So if everyone can turn around, this is the fourth place rock.
Oh, is it yours?
I'm sorry, Sophie.
No, you're not.
The next rock being eliminated.
Josh, I saw that.
Is this one.
Show you. Tell me that's not cool. Tell me that is not so cool. Change your mind right now.
All the rocks are cool, but others are
better.
You're so
lame.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Now I will be holding up the winner for this one. So
you're the
winner of the competition is Ryan with the boulder.
It's a big rock. There's nothing cool about
that. What do you have to say? What do you have to say?
Big rock.
Now we have a message from Kyle.
Hi, Maddie. This is the weekly I miss you and hope school is going well. And I hope Bella is treating you very well.
Oh my gosh. Fire alarm at 9 p.m., bro. Unbearable. Bro, if I get to the room and my room is on fire, I am not gonna be a happy boy. I'm gonna be angry. Guess what time it is? Card time! All right, you guys know the drill. We've got all these cards here. Pick one right now. Think of it. Keep it in your head as a mental note, but not for too long because I'm about to say. Look, so I'm gonna randomly pick one. This one, pretty good. Boom, 8 of diamonds. That is your card, and if it's not, you're lying. All right, and with the card trick out of the way, typing test time. All right, the goal is 95. Let's see if we could get it. Oh no, our worst stats ever. 91 words per minute and 96 accuracy. Dang. That's going to be the end of the video. Thank you for watching. This one was a longer one because I saw some of the comments and they're like, make it longer. So I got you. All right. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please watch till the end. I always add a clip if you haven't seen it. But yeah, peace. Mmm.